The leader of Denmark's opposition Liberal Party has secured an election victory, beating the ruling coalition after a close general election. With all mainland votes counted, the centre-right group led by ex-Prime Minister Lars Lokke Rasmussen beat PM Helle Thorning-Schmidt centre-left coalition, securing a slender victory for his blue bloc of conservative parties. Ms Thorning-Schmidt immediately stood down as Social Democratic Party leader.